specifically any health benefit. So I think the best person to respond to this is the doctor. But for me, there is not any ayah or hadith that stated any benefit, any health benefit for Ramadan, but there must be some health benefits that I'm not in the proper position to answer that. You are welcome. Assalamu alaikum.